working with the university and Dr. Alvey, I was able to join in on a project working on subsonic automotive applications, mainly focusing on drag reduction and improving their efficiency. Through this, I was able to collaborate with industry partners as well as educational partners, allowing for me to travel on multiple occasions to France to conduct research in much larger wind tunnel facilities and collaborate with industry partners on goal-driven oriented projects.
So one of my favorite aspects of getting to work in a research center is the hands-on experience work with my models. So for example, I work in the polysonic wind tunnel, developed a model that will measure cavity fluctuations. I get to work with very interesting techniques to see and visualize the flow around the cavity, as well as instrumentation to measure pressure fluctuations within the cavity.
My favorite aspects of working in the research center are the great opportunities I have to work with amazing new technologies that are coming out, as well as getting to work hands-on with other colleagues' projects, learning what they have to do and how you can apply it to your own project.
Well, we just had a flow control seminar where there were professors from top research universities, leading industry professionals from various corporations all come in here and talk about how our research is actually impacting the industry and how they plan on using our ideas in future.
All of my research here has kind of built a foundation that I'm going to be able to take to industry or to government research when I get there.
Come to Florida State University and come to FCAP. You'll be amazed at the opportunities that you have here, and you won't regret it. It's what drew me to this place just a few years ago.
My research has been in the area of high-speed flows, aerodynamics, and fluid mechanics, primarily experimental, where we look at improving aerodynamic efficiency of planes, cars, and things that move, as well as reduce noise that emanates from them. And where we are right now is the Florida Center for Advanced Air Propulsion's main facility, which is in a brand new building that contains a cluster of state-of-the-art facilities that cannot be found anywhere else at any university in the US.
So my research is mainly focused on the mechanics of photoresponsive polymers, and we're trying to explore the photomechanical behavior of these polymers for different adaptive structures for a variety of applications like energy, robotics, and aerospace. And our research approach has a combination of numerical modeling, photomechanical experiments, integrated with uncertainty quantification analysis.
All the faculty that have come together are really great. They're very respected in the field, which is very good professionally in terms of connections that they bring to the facility and not only to me personally, but also even though they are very busy and they do a lot of work and they have an open door policy, and I feel very comfortable interacting with them and asking for their advice.